Hello students, as we have started the chapter number 4, reproduction in animals. So this is the new topic to it, animals that give birth to babies. Most of the mammals are who are giving birth to young ones, give birth to babies except duck-billed, platypus and echidnas. These two mammals lay eggs, that means these are not giving birth to young ones, they are giving eggs, they are laying eggs. The babies of mammals develop inside the mother's body. When the babies are born, the mother take care of the babies and protect them. That means when the babies are inside the mother, inside the mammals, so the development of the body of the child is taking place inside the mother body. After that, the babies, when they are born, the mother take care of them when they are small, and these babies are also protected by their mothers. Kangaroos have a pouch in their body to carry young ones. You can see in the picture they have a pouch in them. So they are having a pouch to carry the small babies of them. Such animals are called marsupials. Some other examples of marsupials are wallabies, koala, opossums and wombats. You can see in the picture the pictures of the different animals are given there. So with this we end up the chapter. I am just telling you the word parts which you have to learn. Caterpillar, larva of a butterfly, nymph, larva of cockroach or a grasshopper, moulting, the shedding of skin to get a new one, life cycle, the different stages that the organism undergoes from its birth till the adulthood, hatching, the process during which young ones break eggs from inside and comes out, and metamorphosis, the complete changes of an organism from young to an adult is called as metamorphosis. So this is the complete chapter. Now you revise the chapter by yourself and learn the word parts. Thank you.